Well, I woke up this morning and I looked out my door. I could tell it was my